The ring is a fitting emblem of the purity of true holy matrimony. And for centuries, men have been reminded by the circle of eternity, as it is so fashioned as to have neither beginning nor end. Even so, let's be reminded of this holy covenant here today that is for eternity. Remembering that the gold of which the ring is made is so incorruptible that it cannot be tarnished by use of time. So, Jason, Dominique, may your marriage be kept in its purity, and may it never be corrupted. With
this ring,
I thee wed, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Desires of my heart he gave to me.